Hello, this is Abhishek Kumar, and in this video, I am going to discuss this mathematics 2 marks question from GATE 2022 EC branch. So in this question, we have to evaluate this double integration over the surface D, and D is nothing but the shaded triangular region shown in the diagram. So this is the shaded triangular region D. We have to evaluate this integration over this region D and round it up to the nearest integer value, right? So how to calculate this integer? So we are writing the outside of this integration because this is a constant. So now it will become double integration x square plus y square dx dy. Now we have to apply the limit for x and y. Now here you can see that the limit for x, here you can see that at this point x is equals to 0 and x is varying from 0 to this point, that is x equals to 4. At this point the value of x is equals to 4 because here the coordinate of this point is 4, 4, that means x equals to 4, and this is the value of y. At this point y equals to 4, so x is varying from 0 to 4, right? So the limit for x is 0 to 4. Now for the limit of y, now y is varying on this line to this line, right? So we will write the limit of y in terms of x, right? So how to find the limit of y? That is, this is varying from this line to this line. So we will find the equation of this line and this line, okay? So the equation of line, this line is, so this line is passing through the origin, right? So equation will be your, will be in the form of y equals to mx. That is, we have to find the slope for this line, okay? The slope for this line is simply, you can see that x is changing from 0 to 4 and y is also changing from 0 to 4. So slope is equals to change in y, that is 4, change in x is 4, and this angle is less than 90 degrees, so we can say that the slope is positive. So the slope is 1. So the equation of this line is simply y equals to x. Now similarly for this line, we can find the equation of this line. This line is also passing through the origin, therefore the equation of the line is y equals to mx. Now we will find slope for this line. So slope for this line is simply, let us say that m2, this will be equals to change in y. So y is changing from 0 to minus 4. So change in y is 4. Change in x, x is also changing from 0 to 4 because here the value of y is 4. The value of x is 4 and the value of y is minus 4. So change in y is 4 unit, change in x is 4 unit, right? 4 upon 4. But this line having angle greater than 90 degrees, therefore the slope is negative, right? So this is the shortcut for calculating the slope. Just see the change in y, change in x, and see the angle. If angle is less than 90 degrees, then the slope is positive. If angle is greater than 90 degrees, then the slope is negative. So its slope is minus 1. Therefore we can say that the equation of this line is simply y minus x. So now you can apply the limit, that is y is changing from y equals to minus x to y equals to x. So the limit for x is minus x to x. Now just solve this integration. So 3 integration 0 to 4, now minus x to x. Now first we will solve this integration with respect to y, because the limit of y is in terms of x, right? In terms of x, okay? So this will become x square, y square. First integrate with respect to y, then integrate with respect to x, because x limit is in the numerical form 0 to 4. So now calculate this 0 to 4. This will become x square y. The integration of x square is simply x square y, because x square is treated as a constant. So the integration of 1 is y, plus the integration of y square is simply y cube y 3. Now apply the limit. Limit are minus x to x and dx. Now solve this limit. So this will become, apply the upper limit, that is x by x square into x, that is x cube, plus x cube y 3. Okay. Minus, lower limit is minus x, place y equals to minus x, so this becomes minus x cube, and plus minus x cube, that is minus x cube. So this become minus x cube by 3 dx, right? So the value of this integration now becomes 3 times integration 0 to 4, and this will become x cube plus x cube by 3, and this minus sign multiplied inside this bracket, so it will become plus x cube by 3. Okay, so this will become x cube plus x cube by 3. Now you can solve it. So this will be equals to 3. In limit of integration is 0 to 4. Now this will becomes, this is the 2 times x cube plus x cube by 3. So this is will be equals to 4 x cube by 3. And sum is 2 times, so we multiply by 2. Now dx. So this 3 and 3 gets cancelled out. Okay. Now this will become 4 into 2, 8. 0 to 4 x cube dx. Okay. So now solve it. 8, the integration of x cube is simply x to the power 4 upon 4, and apply the limit 0 to 4. So this is 4 to the 8. So now this will becomes 2 into, now apply the limits, that is 4 to the power 4 minus 0. So this will become 2 into 4 to the power 4 is simply 256. Hence it will become 512. So this is the answer for this question. Okay, so this is an easy question, and you can get easily 2 marks in few seconds. So this completes the solution for this question. So the answer for this question, final answer for this question is 512, and this is already an integer number. So this is the answer. This completes the solution for this question. Thank you.